हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ राजेश रियार, आ स्टूडेंट ऑफ बीटेक सिविल इंजीनियरिंग फ्रॉम द फैकल्टी ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ लखनऊ। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिप्रेजेंट अ सेमिनार एंड माय टॉपिक इज रिसाइकलिंग ऑफ किचन वेस्ट। दीज आर द कंटेंट व्हिच आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस। रिसाइकलिंग ऑफ किचन वेस्ट। इंट्रोडक्शन। हाउ बैक्टीरिया प्रोड्यूस बायोगैस एनहेंसमेंट इन यील्डिंग। फर्मेंटर मॉडल, वर्किंग मैकेनिज्म, गैस प्योरिफिकेशन, कंपैरिजन यूजेस एंड प्लांट पिक्चर। मेन एम इज बायोगैस प्रोडक्शन एंड सिलज एज अ मैन्योर। दिस इज द रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ किचन वेस्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, फर्स्ट इज सेग्रेशन, सेग्रेशन कलेक्शन बायोगैस फर्मेंटर, एंड आफ्टर वी गेट फ्रॉम द फर्मेंटर इज मीथेन एंड सिलज। सिलज इज यूज इन एग्रीकल्चर एज अ फर्टिलाइजर। वॉट इज बायोगैस? बायोगैस इज अ मिक्सचर ऑफ गैसेज विच आर प्रोड्यूस ड्यू टू एन एरोबिक फर्मेंटेशन ऑफ एनी ऑर्गेनिक मटेरियल। दीज आर द सम डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ गैसेज विच आर प्रोडक्शन ऑफ बायोगैस। That is methane, CO2, H2, N2, H2S, and oxygen, and their percentage are there. Where does biogas come from? Biogas can be produced from any raw material like agriculture waste, manure, municipal waste, plant material, sewage, food waste, or green waste. In this project, we only use as a food waste from our kitchen, hostel kitchen. Who produce biogas? Biogas production is a complex process which includes several kind of microorganisms, that is bacteria and fungi. The complete process is more of symbiosis between many organisms. In the project, we only consider bacteria. Fungi. Fungi is uneconomical because it work on lignocellulose. Bacteria are four type which are used in biogas production, that is hydrolytic bacteria, acidogenic bacteria, acetogenic bacteria, methanogenic bacteria, and their example are such as here. How bacteria produce biogas? The acidic phase, and acidic phase is the first phase, and second phase is biogasification reactor. In acidic phase digestion, three processes are involved: hydrolysis, acetogenesis, and acidogenesis. And methanogenesis are involved in phase second, biogasification reactor. Enhancement in yielding. Introducing H2 producing bacteria in the overall process. Conversion of H2 and CO2 to methane is rate limiting step. By the methanogenotropic bacteria, we can get CH4, that is methane. From the study, it is evident that production of H2 leads to production of high CH4, and also study of KL-COVAX, that is H2 producing bacteria enhancement production of biogas. Two bacteria were used in experiment, but we use only mesophilic bacteria because it grow in normal temperature and no external heat is required. Initially, the bacteria is cultured in lab and then it should be added in substrate, that is fermenter. As it is anaerobic bacteria, it is very easy for bacteria to grow in biogas fermenter. Enterobacter clavae is the bacteria which is work more as compared to thermophilic. How we can get these bacteria? These bacteria are easily available from the NCL, National Chemical Laboratories in Pune. And the purchased strain is further cultured in laboratory and then immobilized. The immobilization of strain is achieved by polytetrafluoroethane membrane. Problem associated with H2 production. High H2 production. Due to high production of H2, there is a chance of decreased production of methane. Presence of high H2 gases popping and sound with burning. लोएस्ट टू प्रोडक्शन 30% ऑफ मीथेन इज प्रोड्यूस फ्रॉम द कन्वर्जन ऑफ सीओ टू एंड एच टू लोएस्ट टू में डिक्रीज दिस अमाउंट इवन लेस टू ओवरकम दिस प्रॉब्लम वी आर गोइंग फॉर इमोबिलाइजेशन ऑफ बैक्टीरिया फर्मेंटर मॉडल फर्मेंटर मॉडल आर इन्वॉल्व इन टू स्टेज एंड द इट रिड्यूस हाइड्रोलिक रिटेंशन टाइम एच टी आर एच टी आर इज द टोटल टाइम डेट सबस्ट्रेट सबस्टेंस स्पेंड इन द फर्मेंटर मिक्सिंग मैकेनिज्म फर्स्ट स्टेज इट इंक्लूड हाइड्रोलिसिस एंड एसिडोजेनेसिस द फर्मेंटेड स्लरी इज रिसर्कुलेटेड थ्रू पंप सेकेंड स्टेज इट इंक्लूड एसिडोजेनेसिस एंड मीथेनोजेनेसिस The gases from this stage is compressed and resent to same fermenter from the bottom. This help in mixing of slurry. This is the representation of fermenter model. Working mechanism. Collection of waste. On an average, 150 to 200 kg of food waste come from every each boys and 100 to 120 kg of food waste from girls hostel. These collected in big plastic drum segregation. The collected waste is from kitchen. There are very less chance of mixing of unwanted waste like plastic and aluminium foil. Construction. In case of plastic and other waste, manual separation is done itself in the mess by allotting separate bin for them. Crushing 5 HP motor is used for crushing which run by 10 panel of solar unit. Mixing is done separately tank in which impeller run by common motor that is used in crushing. Stage 1. Stack 1. Stack 1 is underground fixed dome. Safe fermenter for startup of fermenter and activated microvalve. Slurry from nearby biogas plant should be taken and cultured for 15 to 20 days because already working biogas plant contain most effective bacterial consortia. Along with the bacteria, the suspended Enterobacter glauca membrane is fixed in the fermenter for more H2 production. After the culture is done, pre-mixing slurry is added into fermenter for initial fermentation. Hydraulic retention time is 30 days in which hydrolysis and acidogenesis is done. Mixing is done by slurry recirculation of by 10 HP dry pump. Stage 2. It is an underground floating drum type fermenter. For startup, the same process is done as in first stage. The initially digested slurry is transferred into the fermenter through a pipe by gravity, as fermenters are held in different heights. Acetogenesis and methanogenesis are done in this stage. Mixing is done by recirculating the foam gas. The fully fermented slurry is derived out of fermenter through the opening present at bottom. Gas purification is necessary for compressing this gas in cylinders. CO2 is soluble in water. Water scrubbing use the high solubility of CO2 in water to separate CO2 from biogas. This process is done under high pressure and removes the H2S as well as CO2. The main disadvantage of this process is that it is require a large volume of water that must be purified and recycled. Analysis. If 1 kg of kitchen waste produce 0.75 meter cube of biogas, therefore 200 kg waste give 1500 meter cube of biogas. Analysis on LPG usage. 100 cylinders are used to get 2000 kg of किचन वेस्ट एंड देयरफॉर द वॉल्यूम ऑफ दीज 100 सिलेंडर्स गैस इज 766 मीटर क्यूब. एज कंपेरिजन ऑफ मिथेन एंड एलपीजी, लो कैलोरीफिक वैल्यू ऑफ मिथेन एज कंपेयर टू एलपीजी बिकॉज एलपीजी गैस आ हाई कैलोरीफिक वैल्यू ऑफ 93.2 मेगाजूल पर मीटर क्यूब. देयरफॉर टोटल एनर्जी फ्रॉम मिथेन दैट इज 1500 मीटर क्यूब इज इक्वल्स टू 58050 मेगाजूल एंड टोटल एनर्जी डेवलप बाय एलपीजी इज 71391 मेगाजूल. दिस इज वन इन बायोगैस इट इज अ वन टाइम इन्वेस्टमेंट एंड जस्ट मेंटेनेंस कॉस्ट वेयर एज इन एलपीजी दिस इज अ डेली इन्वेस्टमेंट. परसेंटेज सेविंग ऑफ एलपीजी, टोटल एलपीजी सेव्ड पर डे इज 81%. Therefore, it is evident that a biogas can be used as alternative substitute for fossil fuel. Uses of biogas. Biogas can replace LPG to some extent in hostels, kitchen, and also used for running machines like vehicles. And it is also used in production of electricity. And silage is used as a manure directly, which is in agriculture. Advantages of biogas. It is no environmental effect. There is no loss of masses. And it is a cheaper and affordable. Some are the pictures of biogas, which are in Hisar, Haryana. Thank you.